Anglers Vale is today visiting the Perry Street Pond, which is near South Chard, just outside the town of Chard in Somerset. And this is for our Where to Fish This Weekend segment in the magazine. This is quite a small lake, it's only about an acre and a quarter, and it's run by the Chard Angling Club. It's a pretty little place though, it's very quiet and peaceful here. There's also a really good head of carp in here. Apparently it's got a huge number of carp in here, up to about 10 pounds, which is what these guys over here are hoping for today. There's a couple of them just set up in the early morning there, the guys enjoying the nice early morning sunshine. These milk bottles, which are scattered across the lake here, as you can see better now, are to keep the cormorants at bay apparently. They've obviously had a bit of a problem here with those delightful creatures. And these milk bottles apparently are to stop them from landing and taking off easily, because there's actually, apart from the carp in here, which obviously they probably couldn't handle many of them, but there's a reasonable head of other species as well, including roach, bream, tench and perch as well. This is a very popular match water as well. There's quite a few matches held on here, and obviously a very popular pleasure fishery as well. Season tickets are only 25 quid a year, which is very reasonable, and that includes other fisheries as well, so that's quite a good deal. This is Paul Hamilton reporting for Anglers Mail. You can read more about this fishery in the magazine, along with many others that we feature every week, or visit our website at www.anglersmail.co.uk.